back to the huddle. He better be giving them a whole lot of credit and thanking them for that much space to rumble.
The ball popped in the air and intercepted. Picked off by Malcolm Jenkins. And his guys are going to take over at the 31-yard line.